Hello everyone, welcome back to Turkish Series and Entertainment News Channel. Today we are going to talk about a series that just started. There's a new series that called the name is Blackboard, in Turkish, Kara Tahta. The Blackboard series tells the love story of Atlas and Irmak, which was left unfinished love in the past.
Ben seni bekledim. Bunca zamandır gelme işine, arama işine, sorma işine hep bahaneler buldum, kendimi kandırdım, inandım. Çok da yoruldum. Peki karşılığında ne gördüm? Bir gün oturup konuşuruz.
Atlas, who was constantly bullied in high school, became a math teacher after years and was assigned to his high school. Atlas has to face his ex-girlfriend Irmak when he came back. The cast of Blackboard includes famous names such as Murat Daner, Furkan Andıç, Cengiz Bozkurt, Kerem Aslanoğlu, Yasemin Yazıcı, Selen Uçar, Çiçek Dilligil, Mine Tüfekçioğlu and Nizam Namidar. So, where is the Blackboard series shooting? Edirne is the province where the Blackboard series is shooting. According to the images in the trailer of the series, the first shootings of which started in Sapanca Kartepe. It is known that the high school mentioned as Kuyubaşı High School in the school scenes, where is Edirne High School. The high school in question is one of the historical school which is 165 years old. The images shared in the Blackboard series are shot in different historical places of Edirne. Some of the shootings are done on Edirne Marriage Bridge. The series came out on 30th March 2022 on TRT1. The Blackboard series attracted Turkish people from the first episode and got a lot of viewers. TRT1, one of the official TV channels in Turkey, and series on this channel usually are long-term. As an example, we can show the Drillish Ertuğrul series. We hope that the Blackboard series will also be long-term. The link of this series will be in the below.